let's hope that everything doesn't, like, crap itself all over again.
Before you jinx it. Wait for Jordan.
My character just like staring at him like, play the game.
Girls! How much is your turkey's doing? Sorry about that. You guys there?
Yeah,
I'm here.
I get really paranoid whenever I'm reusing Chat Call now.
Why?
When we played Destiny, you always kept cutting out. Yeah, that's true.
Does he have the mask?
I think there's something going on.
You're just the master of disguise. You know, it makes me sad that We Are Number One is actually from the second to last episode in LazyTown history.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, at least they went off with a bang. I mean, I unironically listen to that song every now and again.
And now I take that mask for my own.
I find it so weird but cool that Stefan Caro has been playing the role of Robin Rotty for
almost 20 years. Stefan is the person we need but don't deserve.
He's been playing the role of Robin Rotty since 1998. And LazyTown actually started as a series of stage plays.
That is actually 1 year after I was born. So this show is like 1 year younger than me.
The show is actually from 1996, so the show's older than you. They didn't introduce Martin. They didn't introduce Robbie until the third version.
Oh, I'm seriously gonna be rolling. Damn it!
Boom! I'm guessing the blue stuff is ice.
Monster Cardo! Freezing up.
Blue stuff is ice and you can't stop with it.
I'm not liking this level, which is why I chose it.
Let's see. Where are you?
Such a lust for revenge!
Well, I guess that's what we call karma.
One time I actually bought a Voldemort.
Is that a sword or a candy cane? I mean, where I go.
Candy cane in the shape of a sword. Well, not candy cane, but candy-like.
Actually,
the razor
sword.
God dang it. But I'm edgy anime attack now, and those that have some wicked high attack power.
Edgy
the head. Fight me, you fucking fool!
Character
are literally
made for battle. I say
it, they're
roll the two.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Yeah, this lets me roll 2 dice.
Oh lord.
I'm trying to cram in as many Yu-Gi-Oh references as I can.
I mean, we all know there's only 3 anime that count.
What would that be?
Yeah.
Digimon, King of the Hill, and Family Guy.
That still cracks me up.
Dude,
it exploded and the mask is probably attacked.
Open your trash, you weeboo.
Make your selection now.
That was a pretty productive two movements.
I'm liking how this looks. This is a song I can get behind.
Oh,
we're moving backwards.
I'm gonna assume that was useful. I have no idea.
Why'd you cut my base?
Find me, you fucking wuss.
It's plus two invade.
We literally both have a higher main stat. They say it's like Roman 1.
Let's see.
Action now.
This is probably a bad idea, wasn't it?
Probably.
The entire board is littered with trap cards.
Finally.
Oh, fuck!
I love how the chicken had a party board work.
Card inside.
Dark Souls of Mario Party clones.
You wuss?
I still remember the Cuphead tutorial.
What?
A trap card.
What just happened?
We swapped stars. And cards. I stole your cards and your stars.
You stole my hyper! Oh crap, you stole my hyper.
How this game's gonna go.
I can't even kill Luke.
Oh, we also swapped positions apparently. Trap cards everywhere! Bring it, bitch!
Buildings.
Why do you want me to cry? What the fuck is a Norma?
It's your objective for the turn.
Yeah, I know it's my objective. What's the meaning of the word?
I don't know.
It's a tropical storm. Go figure. The Horde of the Cards!
No, what were we talking about, though?
Talk about Norma.
I forgot the meaning of that word.
fight! You roll one.
I hate you. Holy card of my ass.
Go, my seagulls!
Oh, come on.
Better you than me. Oh god.
I'm about to see the dude that can literally place landmines. The landmines do the same damage as nukes.
Remember that claymore you stepped on? What do you think caused Hiroshima? Tonight you gotta start dropping.
Spread them, boy.
It's my trap card.
Why would you put a trap card on a warp space?
Why the fuck not?
Hey, bro.
I'm not exactly known for smart decisions.
Hard.
Now, I could do something kind of smart, or I could do something really stupid.
There's no way you can evade him.
Swiftly match stars. This frozen.
This map needs to let it go.
Let it go, let it go, let it go. I wanna die.
My ass! Fuck my ass! Beaten by a
cosplayer. That's just pathetic, Ryu. First one not to roll in the first turn. See, if you accept the fact that your life's gonna suck, you're a little happier about it.
Backwards.
How do I keep getting revived?
I'm not gonna rush. Knew it!
Right, my character can't die in battle. They just revive.
What's that?
You know, I'm not this character to buy another game.
Did I buy that game for you just so you can get this character?
No, you buy me the Christmas one so I can get the rabbit.
Wind scrub.
Or was that Jordan?
What?
Who bought me the Christmas shooter game?
Finally.
Blood God, skulls for the skull throne!
Oh, fun fact, you know the God Emperor of Mankind?
Yeah, isn't he alive but literally can't do anything?
Yeah.
He's also Jesus. Like, he's literally Jesus Christ. Just not think about it.
Oh.
Well, let them
leave. This much blood. Level up. But it's a Misty 5.
I have a feeling I'm playing with objectively the worst character.
You're playing with a starting
character. Risk, no!
America's have won.
Get that love into the code word, bitch! Oh, barely.
Come on!
You took the risk but failed.
Why do you guys keep reviving on the first turn?
Bet is trying to run!
My character actually is set to revive if she dies of Valorant.
That's BS.
The only revive was 2 HP.
It'd be funny if she wore like a
fruit back.
Oh, so apparently trappers don't even activate if you land on you teleport to them.
Not to this bullshit to again.
Are you gonna die to a bit?
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Damn it!
Captain, when Captain America throws his mighty shield!
What?
Ooh! I thought it was my turn card!
That's money!
Easy money.
Oh, behave. Oh, the glass cannons. Yes!
Remember the time named the NPC rolled a 7, I rolled an 8?
No. I don't believe you either. Well, come on.
Oh crap, Jordan actually might win this.
Yep. My balloon!
My 5 money.
Bitch! Could you not?
Money. That was a waste of time.
What about the embassies like dragging behind us? Oh.
I might win this yet. I have bigger fish to fry.
I'm not going there.
Pattern in these games I've noticed that I almost win, but I always get messed up at the end.
Oh crap.
If you have more defense than their attack, do you just not take damage or do you just take 1 damage?
Take 1 damage.
Alright.
Slapped.
I like how I got 1, 2, and then 3.
And Mickey got the Penny revive. Wake me.
My entire life is based around pity. Oh Jesus Christ, I've been to that five.
While y'all were fighting amongst yourselves, I've been securing the win.
You see, my hero in life is Jerry Smith. Oh, good morning.
Why do I keep teleporting to that spot?
Cycle. What's your thoughts on this thing? Good morning.
Defeated my trap card. Blood, Jordan.
What?
Get mad, man.
Bonasu!
Misu!
Fight me.
Dude.
Ooh!
One star away from winning. Oh no.
Everything. Take it!
There actually is a character that's entire gimmick is taking off their shirt.
Who is she?
It's a male character.
Oh.
Can everybody play as the same character actually?
Yes.
Jordan's F5!
Crap, I messed that up. Oh well.
Jordan's going for the bloodthirsty victory. The stars are ooh, she's tonight. The ball.
Boom!
It's almost as if you're fighting a fucking fortress.
A good underdog story for me.
Don't need this backtrack bullshit.
You do it right, one of you can win.
Bitch! Fuck you to victory. I spit in your face. I'll warp back to that. I knew it!
Coward! Nice.
Get fucked. Oh, actually. Get fucked. Get over that, I'm sorry.
One. serves you right.
This spot is like a tourist attraction at this point. Three.
Oh crap.
Hey, dude, I think I can save or something here. Activate that damn trap. Been breathing heavily. Oh shit.
Ah, I thought I was gonna attack you.
I live.
Oh no!
Oh!
Please be merciful.
I hate you so much!
Wait, I completely fucked up, didn't I? I did!
Fight me, coward! Oh. No!
Tris lives.
Fight me.
I think that's the plan.
Let's see. Well, I might as well.
Battle that shall set everything on fire.
Oh man, I thought I was
oh god, no, not again.
I'll grab, might actually win.
I swear, every time the it always pulls a one and evade. Always dies that move.
Don't fight him, you'll fuck up. We're giving him the win. Oh,
fight me.
That about sums it up.
Oh, come on, no,
fuck.
You can't step on the space.
That's why I was telling you not to fight him. You were at a statistical disadvantage even with that card.
Come on. No! God! Good God! Oh.
And I get third.
Oh, no, you straight up got fourth! What happened? Oh my god. I got 10 oranges, apparently. That was something else. I'm gonna have to go. I'm watching a movie with my parents soon.
Okay.